Firefighters battle a blaze in Keithville that destroyed a mobile home. According to Caddo Emergency Services, the fire broke out just after 8 p.m. on Pheasant Trail. Six Caddo Fire District units and three assistant fire department units responded to the scene. Fire gutted one side of that structure. No one was home at the time of the fire, but one woman says the mobile home belonged to her ex-husband's mother and father.